Hey, it's Eric with Real Property Management. We're looking at 3012 West 35th, Unit A. This is a duplex, so it's the left-hand side of the building that you're seeing in front of us. Forgive me if you see my hand dip into frame. It's a little rainy today, so I'm holding my hand above the camera to make sure we don't get any rain on the lens so you can actually see what we're shooting, but kind of give you an idea of the neighborhood. Nice neighborhood. We're really close to the airport. Take a look. Okay, so here's the living room. Paint's in really nice shape, just a basic white, easy to keep clean. Here you can see the big window, look out towards the backyard. Don't worry, I'll give you a better look. There's the kitchen off that way. So I'd be kind of standing in what would be like the dining area because you've got this little chandelier hanging over. And then here's the kitchen. So it's a walkthrough style. Cabinetry is really nicely done. It's been repainted, new hardware. Actually, that might be new cabinetry. Looking like really good shape. So you've got electric range, microwave, you can see the fridge there to the right. Probably saw it earlier, there's the dishwasher, double sink with disposal. Okay, now one of the cool features is it's got a little tiny, I think you call this a quarter bath, where it's just a toilet, but I mean, there's a sink 4 feet behind me, so you have no really sense in putting another sink right here. But you got a quarter bath just out the bathroom. And there's the included washer and dryer with some shelving there for Tide Pods and all that fun stuff. All right, here we are. So it's a big back deck. Everybody always asks me, what's the property line? So you can kind of see that power line. There's a utility easement. So figure maybe 25 feet off the back of this deck is the property line. And it's shared with the neighbors next door, but as you can see from the size of this deck, you got more than enough room to share. Okay, go back inside. Show you the garage. So you got a nice one-car garage with a painted floor. You can see you got some extra places, a little bit of extra spots for storage there, a garage heater. The one thing I would caution you is, you know, make sure that anything you store there can be moved in a hurry because that's also the crawl space access. So if we need to get in there for a back break or something, you know, as long as we can get there quickly, not a big deal. Okay, walking back through the kitchen and dining area. Living room, entryway, let's go upstairs, check out the bedrooms, and just behind that door we just passed is a coat closet, by the way, so you got a place to hang coats. So here is bedroom number one. And big walk-in closet. Here is bedroom number two. Or a standard closet. It's certainly good size. Okay. And you've got, I get a hard time all the time because they don't show the inside of closets. So here you go. Here's what the inside of a linen closet looks like. And here is the inside of another linen closet. There you go. All right. And here is the upstairs. downstairs full bath. So you can see you got a tub with a single piece surround around the back, toilet, vanity, little cubby for putting your, you know, trash can, that kind of thing, and the sink. All right, so that is 3012 West 35th Ave, Unit A. If you'd like to schedule showing, just go to our website, which is rpmlastfrontier.com. Again, that's rpmlastfrontier.com. Thanks for watching.